It was one fine sunny morning as RCTV Channel 36 8th-year grand prize winner Miss Fritzy Katoto and her travel beau Jason were getting ready for their private plane ride to Bohol. It was all first for the couple. The first set of winners in this one-of-a-kind Travelocity by RCTV Channel 36 and Make My Trip Travel TV joining forces for one whopping promotional event. The day started early with the couple waiting for their flight on board a private jet at the Aviatour Flight Center in Mactan Island. Filling up their flight details, which is a must, the couple quickly walked up to a six-seater plane, having their pics taken and countless times just saying,
"Hi, we're very excited to go to Bohol, and I hope you can all join us during this trip."
This is it!
And the jet is on flight. Our flight captain, Padong, informed the couple that we will be passing the island of Alango.
First time
in Bohol.
The flight captain has announced that we will start our descent and will be approaching Tagbilaran City Airport in the island province of Bohol. As soon as they have landed, the excitement was just starting as both Fritzy and Jason got down the plane. Getting out of the Tagbilaran Airport is a bit challenging. People are gathered almost together, both the arriving and departing passengers. But our guests were quickly made to board the waiting van, and off we go to Bohol Beach Club. Bohol Beach Club is close to 25 minutes from the Tagbilaran Airport, and the couple had a bit of comparing Tagbilaran City with Dumaguete. After close to 25 minutes of land travel, we finally arrived to one of Panglao Island's most sought-after resort, the Bohol Beach Club. Never did the winner Fritzy and buddy Jason imagine such a red carpet treatment, a dream that has come to a reality for the couple with a welcome group in guitar singing Maajong Pag-abot sa Bohol. And the fun continues with both Fritzy and Jason walking up the front office of the resort to meet its staff and walk by to the most inspiring table site prepared for them.
Yes, officially placed the poster reveals a smile from the pack. Elephants and acrobats, lions, snakes, monkey. Village speaks righteous, sister Cena says funky. How bizarre.
Beach Club is located here in Panglao, Bohol. It is very accessible because you can reach Bohol Beach Club from Cebu by ferry. In 2 hours you'll be here, 30 minutes from Tagbilaran City. And if you're coming from Manila, you can come here through domestic flights. We have 4 airlines that comes to Tagbilaran City every day. Bohol Beach Club has been here for quite some time and become very popular because of our white sand beach, which is the longest one here in Bohol, about 1.2 kilometers white sand beach, and we have 168 rooms with 3 different room types, and we have function rooms that you can use for your meetings and conferences. The biggest number of people that you can accommodate is about 300, and then down to smaller to 180 and 50. And of course, we have outdoor activities that you can also enjoy, like you go swimming, you go island hopping, whale watching, and of course, kayaking and snorkeling, diving. If you want to know more about Bohol Beach Club, more information, details as far as how to get in touch with us, please go to our bohol beach club.com.ph.
The lunch for both Fritzy and Jason right at the exclusive beachfront of the resort. Stumbled on this old sundown. There these words I read. I only count the sunny hours, brightest hours of day. I never count the gloomy hours. I let them slip away. And I realize I'm away.
Thank you, RCTV. They have us covered.
And the fun and excitement never stopped. Both Fritzy and Jason had a grand time in the white sand and clear blue waters of the resort. It was indeed one sky travelocity of a trip from Make My Trip Travel TV and RCTV Channel 36 celebrating 8 years. And who knows, you might be the next winner, and this might be one of your bucket lists of must try in 2012. So you guys get ready with more to come from RCTV Channel 36. I never count the gloomy hours.